Well, really, you look at the other programs like electrical, mechanical, telecommunications, and you're kind of specific into your area. I found with industrial, it's more of a wide spread diploma that you'll get, so you have a wide variety of jobs that you'll get when you get out. Another thing is it got 3 paid work terms, which is great. You know, help you pay for your tuition and stuff like that. There's a lot of different areas and industries I can get into. You know, out west I could end up on a site as maybe a field engineer, or I could end up in the office doing some project management work, or I guess, you know, working in some other kind of specified industry. The program allows you to adapt to different industries, so it's good. Industrial was closest to business, so I thought it would give me the most variety when I get out. Program's going great. I've had 2 work terms so far. They're both with the government, one with the provincial and one with the federal. Courses are fairly interesting. Some business type courses, mechanical type courses. I was pretty surprised at the course load, and it does get kind of difficult at times, but you can handle it for sure. I actually have referred my friends to the program, and I think they're actually applying right now. So. Well, it gives you an aptitude to mechanical type courses. It gives you an aptitude to business type courses. It gives you lots of experience because you get 3 work terms, three four-month paid work terms. So when you get out of school, you basically have a year experience already. You get a lot of contacts when you're with these employers too. So it makes it easier to get employment when you get out of school.
Our labs are really great. They're all hands-on, so we get to work with different things. In our program, we're not just focused on industrial principles, we actually do mechanical and manufacturing as well. So we get in the machine shop and we get to go out and do site visits of different industries. The industrial engineering program is a very broad program. It's really what drew me to it. It's not just specific, like you can work in all kinds of different industries. I had 2 work terms so far, and I worked in a machine shop, and I actually worked with the provincial government. Compared to an engineering program like at university, it's much less time.